Okay guys, so today's tutorial is about how to fix a broken clutch cable or even how to service a clutch cable that is too tight. So this is the clutch cable. When you press this lever, you see the point here moving. Sometimes it gets tight because there is too much friction around and the cables are not oiled properly. So how do you remove a cable and then oil them up so that it becomes smoother? We are going to see in this video. For this exercise you are going to need one plier like this and this one for of 12 number. So first thing that we will need to do is to loosen up the screw here. Okay, so once you have loosened the screw here, you have to rotate this screw on the other side. So that the cable is completely loose, then take the plier, catch it here like this, and then take this wire outside. It just, if you see, it will just slide out like this, then leave it. Next, you have to take out this rubber grommet. Just pull it out like this, it will come out. Take out this nut and take the cable out from here. You will notice that once we have removed the cable from below, the lever here gets very loose. All you have to do is pull this out like this, then bring it here, then slide it below and it will come out. Loosen up any ties that are tying the wire to the motorcycle frame so that it pulls out easily from top. I'll do it that in a second. So now you can see that it comes out very easily, fairly easily. Okay, so this is the clutch cable that we have taken out. Normally you can just lift this place up and put a few drops of oil in this and move it like this so that oil goes inside for a few times. Once you have done this, the oil will nicely be inside. You can clean up the cable and replace it. But here, as you can see, the cable that I have removed, this place has worn out. Now water can get inside this and rust up the whole place, and then what will the action of this clutch cable won't be so smooth and it might even snap when you least expect it. So it is better to just replace these kind of cables. So I'll be replacing my cable with a new one. Okay, so we have taken out the cable and we are replacing it with a new cable. You have to put your cable in with this side like this. Put your other hand over here to catch hold of the cable coming out of the same, and then slide it in. This coming out, keep sliding. Once you have done that, take the rubber grommet here. This is pretty worn out, but I don't have a replacement as of now, so I'll just be using it. After that, this part of the cable, fix it in this like this, it the cylindrical thing will go inside here. Take it out here and take it out. All the way to here. So this is how it will be set. Then push the rest of the cable inside. And your this end work is done. Okay, so next thing you have to do is take out this rubber grommet from this end of the cable like this and take out these screws. Now root the cable from inside this socket. Try create a root for the cable in such a way that it is not rubbing into anything. Once you have brought the cable here, first slide in the first nut and then screw it in. Then slide it in here like this. Then take the second nut and put it in here. Be sure to put in a few drops of machine oil in this grommet, otherwise it will not slide in easily. Then push it in like this easily. Next, take your plier again like this, bring it forward and slide it in like this, and you are done. So this is the hard part that is over. After this you will need to tighten up the clutch wire. For that, first start tightening the nut on this, in this place. So now you see there is some free play in the clutch lever. This is a perfect setting for the clutch. And now your bullet is ready to ride.